kind or another, sometimes we don't always end up quite where we want to be.
This early August evening, as the light begins to fade to match my shaded mood, I look around. Half a mile from what I now call home, it strikes me, as it often does, how out of place I am. This seems so far removed from what I know, in more than mere miles. On nights like these, it's another world, somewhere to aspire to if you are hoodwinked into thinking that material worth is the only reason for our birth. Driveways littered with Mercs and Beamers, with number plates screaming how much their owners have to waste. Large detached houses encasing cold detached people who have everything desired by dreamers from the streets where I grew up. Is this enough? Are they happy where they dwell? They will point to their wares and insist they're doing well, but what's the point of all the stress, the drive to this apparent success, if there's no one there for them to tell? Yet financial worth is not where it all ends. That is greed and grand delusion. I'd rather be on a council estate with friends than a country estate which tends to snobbery and exclusion. And as for being somewhere in between, I'm always looking back to where I've been.